also a huge financial burden, which brings us now to the economy. You know, for a great many people, it's become a system that is in part broken, in part a result of the 2008 financial collapse. So how do we climb out and get to a place of progress? Well, you know, big problems need big ideas. And here's one. Start with this. Money. And throw it away. Sounds crazy, right? Well, now we're going to talk to someone who thinks this might be exactly what we need. Peter Joseph is a filmmaker and also the founder of the Zeitgeist movement. Hey there, Peter. I'm, of course, simplifying here. It's not just get rid of money or currency. It's instead making this monetary-based economy, you make it a resource-based economy. Talk about what this actually means.
Well, actually, you're half right. A resource-based economy explicitly does want to remove the actual mechanics of exchange and the market system itself, as radical as that may seem the most. You have to understand, first of all, that the problems we're seeing in the world is not the result of some bad policy or some legislation or some inflationary cycle, boom and bust phenomenon that we're typically taught in traditional economics. The very foundation of the economic structure is intrinsically flawed. We create money out of debt, we charge interest on it, which doesn't exist, we create the principal, but yet the principal plus the interest is always outstanding. People, it's a game of musical chairs, to put it to a singular phrase. Everyone systematically suffers through this system and it's offset.